Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to my vlog. It's me, Chichi.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the motherfucking house bored and I'm bored in the.
So for this vlog, guys, kita nyo naman ay makikita kayong vegetables and fruits. So ipipresent ko sa inyo ang 5 na napili kong vegetables, 5 na fruits, at saka 5 na potted plants. Tapos malalaman natin ang kanilang common name, scientific name, at saka one interesting fact about them. Handa na ba kayo? Tara! Magsisimula tayo sa 5 fruits na aking napili. First is, alam ito. Siyempre alam ito. Ito ay mangga. Sa English, mango. At ang scientific name nito, guys, is Mangifera indica. And don't you know that, char, di, yung ano, interesting fact nito is, it is originated in India 4,000 years ago. Wow! At alam niyo ba, ito ay kinukonsider nilang sacred fruit. Narinig yun? Sacred fruit. Yun, guys. That's for manga. Kita niyo to? Anong kulay? Orange. Orange. So, guys, ito yung common name niya. Orange. Tapos, ang scientific name nito is Citrus X sinensis. And one interesting fact about this, if you take one orange in one day, you will get 92% of the vitamin C that your body needed. Diba? Kain ka ng orange para may vitamin C. It will protect your cell. Next fruit! Ta-da! It is called apple. Its scientific name, guys, is Malus domestica. And one fact about this is it is contain no fat, cholesterol, tsaka wala din tong sodium, guys. It's a good source of fiber. And we know that fiber is an essential element for our healthful diet. Hindi yun? Kaya ka na. The fourth fruit na aking napili, guys, is saging. Or in English, banana. And scientific name nito, guys, is musa. And guys, kain kayo ng saging. Why? Kasi saging is considered as mood enhancer because it contains amino acid, tryptophan, and vitamin B6 that our body helps produce it. Pag sad ka, kain ka ng saging. The last fruit is grapes. Kita nyo to? It's a grapes. And its scientific name is Vitis vinifera. So one interesting fact about this is it is commonly used for the production of wine. And may na-research ako, guys. May na-research ako. According to winemaker production, it takes daw 90 pounds of grapes to make approximately 25 bottles wine. So kailangan talaga ng maraming grapes bago makapag-produce ng wine. Ayun. So, gusto niya? Lo, or sakla? Eh, atar. So, mag-present na tayo sa ano, guys, sa vegetables. And my first vegetable is, do you know this? It is called onion. So guys, the scientific name of onion is Allium sepa. Allium sepa. And don't you know, guys, when we chop onion, di ba, mag-cry-cry tayo. This is due to the ano, sulfuric compound found in the onion. Kaya, mag-cry-cry. Kamatis. In English, tomato. Since tatlo sila, tomatoes. So guys, the scientific name of tomato is Solanum lycopersicum. Solanum lycopersicum. So guys, one interesting fact about kamatis is, don't you know that kamatis seedlings or tomato seedlings or ang seed nito have been grown in space. Kita ko lang din yan sa Google, guys. For the third vegetable, guys, is carrots. Since isa lang siya, so carrot. And its scientific name is Daucus carota subs sativus. One interesting fact about this is, don't you know, guys, that carrots are made up of 88% water. Yes, you heard it, char. So for the fourth vegetable that I have is pepino. Or in English, cucumber. Its scientific name is Cucumis sativus. One interesting fact about this, pinick kayo na mabuti. Nasa date daw kayo ng jowa mo, nasa ano kayo, restaurant, date. At dahil wala kang jowa, imagine mo na lang. So, ayun, nakalimutan mo mag-ano ng breath mint. Oh my God! So, huwag kang mag-alala, relax lang. Ask your waiter for some slice, cucumber with your meal. Then, pag meron na, just put the slice cucumber in the top of your tongue. Here. Tapos, because to eliminate bad breath. Kasi guys, the phytochemicals of cucumber will kill the bacteria that causes bad breath. And for the last vegetable that I have, guys, is walang iba kundi ito. Malunggay. Its scientific name is Moringa oleifera. And guys, one interesting fact about this is scientists called this as miracle vegetable. Bakit? It's because it has all nutrients that we need to keep healthy and fit.
Ta-da! Proceed na tayo sa plants, guys. So, my first plant is called, ano tawag nito? It is called Areca palm. And its scientific name, guys, is Dipsis lorenzens. And don't you know, guys, that according to NASA, among all plants, this plant is one of the best purifying plants. That's why maganda to siya, guys, pag ilagay sa kwarto ng bata. And so, for the second plant is called, this plant is called Lucky Bamboo Plant. So, its scientific name, guys, is Dracaena sanderiana. So, and one fact about this plant is, it is said to bring love, health, and luck to whoever possesses it. Third plant, guys, is, ayan, kita nyo yan? That plant is called inch plant. And its scientific name is Tradescantia zebrina. And one fact about this plant, guys, is, in Mexico, you'll find a drink called Matali that contains lemon and sweetened leaves of this plant. Ito, yung leaves ito. Ayan. For the fourth plant, guys, is... Ayan! So, this plant is called spider plant. And spider plant, its scientific name, guys, is Chlorophyllum commosum. And one fact about this plant, guys, it is effective in removing harmful chemicals from the air, such as carbon dioxide, xylene, and formaldehyde toluenes. That is why this plant is considered among the easiest air purifying plants to grow. Hi guys, andito ko ngayon sa tabi ng snake plant. And guys, don't you know that the scientific name of this snake plant is Dracaena trifasciata? And guys, one interesting fact about this plant is it releases nighttime oxygen. And furthermore, it helps fight allergies and sick building syndrome. So maganda to siya, guys. Ilagay sa loob ng bahay.
So ayun, guys. I hope meron kayong natutunan sa aking vlog. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
I like to party.